What's up, guys? So currently it is a beautiful Sunday morning and we are currently on the way to Exotics on Las Olas. It's an awesome meet that they only do once a year. This is gonna be the fourth year of doing it. It's put on by Bugatti Broward, Lamborghini Broward, Supercar Saturdays of Florida, and Floyd. And it's, in my personal opinion, it's the best event of the year, hands down. I mean, it has everything. And this year, it's really, really special because a Bugatti Broward has the Bugatti Divo. Now, the Bugatti Divo is a $6 million hypercar. And in my personal opinion, it is the best looking car on the market, hands down right now. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's on another level. So definitely looking forward to this one because this one's supposed to be insane. We got all these crazy, crazy hypercars. Hypercars are very rare, but in South Florida, they're not really rare anymore. You see them a good amount. I'm talking Koenigseggs, Paganis, you know, I mean, you name it, you know, Bugatti. I mean, it's literally insane. We're gonna be in the VIP booth with Bugatti Broward, so we're definitely gonna get an up close and personal with this car, and I am insanely excited about this, you know, as well as with all the other crazy hypercars that'll be there. Savage Garage is gonna be there with their Koenigsegg, their Aventador SVJ, all their cars, I'm pretty sure, most of them. I think he just got a brand new GT3 RS as well. So apparently there are gonna be 25% of the entire world's Aventador SVJs just at this one event alone. So definitely looking forward to that. You guys stay tuned. We're on the way to Fort Lauderdale right now and we'll be there shortly. And I'll bring you all the crazy content that's coming.
Look at this dude. Pure sport, absolutely gorgeous.
What's up, guys? Today we're out here. Bro, this guy is 60 years old and he has flown a total of 57 minutes. I have never had anybody fly this long. Like 20-year-olds, 15-year-olds, they're all tired. This man is 60 and he's still flying. I love my job. This is so lit. We got the Lexus surfboard in the background. Got Ernest on the boat doing some camera work. We're almost done flying him. We're gonna get the girl flying for an hour as well. And then we'll get this guy flying for 30 and then we'll wrap up the day. But this is crazy right here. Look at that, bro. This is insane. I love my job. Hell yeah. 60 years old, baby. First time flyer. Let's go. Woo!